Hello my dear friends and my dear students, welcome to Vijay Tutorial. Here and there you don't run, subscribe Vijay Tutorial because here only learning becomes fun. So again today I have brought a very wonderful rhyme, but it's only for the students of nursery, KG and LKG. So today I am going to tell you this rhyme, the actions of this rhyme and the way we should pronounce these words as well. So come on students, sing with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? Which finger did it bite? Little finger on the right. Little finger on the right. Come on students, sing with your Vijaya ma'am. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? Which finger did it bite? Little finger on the right. Little finger on the right. So students, kaisa laga aapko poem? Yes, isi rhymes ke saath, इसी एक्शन वर्ड के साथ आप इस पोएम को एंजॉय कीजिए और क्लास में अपने टीचर्स को बताओ, उनके सामने पोएम को रिसाइट कीजिए. दे विल बी हैप्पी, आपके पेरेंट्स भी हैप्पी होंगे और जो पेरेंट्स देख रहे हैं. इसी प्रोनंसिएशन के साथ, इन्हीं एक्शंस के साथ अपने बच्चे को आप ये पोएम सिखाओ. सो ही विल एंजॉय लाइफ. थैंक यू.